Hello third class, get ready for today's science class. As you know, we are doing block 17, scarcity of water, and today we will learn how can we save water. Clear? Now students, tell me, if we lived in a city with no rivers and lakes, where will our water come from? Agar hum aisa city mein rehte jahan par koi rivers aur koi lakes nahi hai, to humare paas water kahan se aata? Students, groundwater is available everywhere. When water sources like rivers and lakes are not present, then we take out groundwater by digging a well or using a pump and a long pipe. Clear? So, where does groundwater come from? Groundwater is the water that gets collected from rain. I hope you understand that. Now students, tell me, why do we need to save water? हमें water को save करने की क्यों need है? What can we do in our daily activities to not waste water? Let's discuss some important facts about this lesson. Students, we only have a limited amount for all to use. So, we will use the water much more wisely. So, हमें water को जो है बहुत wisely use करना चाहिए. We can turn off the tap when not using during brushing and bathing. We can water the garden in the morning and evening, not all the day. And instead of watering all the day, we can water the plants and gardens in morning and evening. Clear? Now it's time for higher order thinking question. Question is, how can reusing water help to save water? How can you reuse water? So let's discuss. Firstly, reusing means using again. And yes, we can reuse water in many ways. We can wash vegetables in a bowl, not in running water. We can use the remaining water in garden or for washing the floors. So जो remaining water रह गया है, हम उसका use कैसे कर सकते हैं? वॉशिंग फ्लोर को वॉश करने में और गार्डन को वाटर करने में. क्लियर? वाटरिंग द प्लांट्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज ओपन योर कंटेंट बुक ऑफ साइंस लेसन नंबर 3, सेव वाटर. लेट्स स्टार्ट रीडिंग. वाटर इज स्कार्स. वाटर की बहुत ज़्यादा कमी है, बहुत कम है वाटर. मैनी पीपल इन आवर कंट्री डू नॉट गेट क्लीन ड्रिंकिंग वाटर. वी कैन हेल्प टू सेव वाटर सो दैट मोर पीपल गेट इट. Ways to save water. First one is, we should fix leaking taps, toilets and showers. Next one is, we should turn off the tap while brushing our teeth or putting soap on our hands. Last one is, we can reuse the water. For example, the water used for washing fruits and vegetables can be used to water the plants. I hope you understand that. Now students, tell me, can farmers use less water? Yes, they can. If they use better ways to water their fields, वो भी water को कम use कर सकते हैं अगर वो better ways use करें तो. Drip irrigation is the most efficient method for farmers to water their crops. Drip irrigation system are more efficient than water sprinkler system. When it comes to watering plants, this means there is lesser wastage of water. So, drip irrigation से क्या होगा कि जो water है उसकी wastage बहुत कम हो जाएगी. I hope you understand the lesson. Now students, these are keywords: ground water, bore well. So, जो ground water होता है और जिसको हमारे पास जो ग्राउंड वाटर है वो जिन सोर्सेज से पहुंचता है, जैसे कि वेल और हैंड पंप, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड बोर. क्लियर? कंजर्व, बचा के रखना, एंड स्कार्स. यहाँ पे स्कार्स आएगा. क्लियर? सो यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दीज कीवर्ड्स इन योर नोटबुक. नाउ प्लीज़ ओपन योर वर्कशीट S3. व्हाट कैन आई डू टू सेव वाटर? फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, स्पॉट एंड राइट व्हाट इज रॉन्ग इन ईच पिक्चर. सो हर एक पिक्चर में क्या कमी है आपको बताना है, एंड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इन दिस पिक्चर. द बॉय इज ब्रशिंग हिज टीथ एंड द टैप इज ओपन. the tap is on, so the water is being wasted. Clear? Next picture. In the next picture, you can see a pipe that is leaking. So the pipe is leaking, so the water is being wasted. Last one. The farmer is using the old method to water the fields. He can use new method like drip irrigation to save the water. Next question is question number 2. Draw or write what you can do to save water. So आपको draw करना है और उसके बाद आपको write करना है कि आप water को save करने के लिए क्या कर सकते हो. Clear? Third question. Explain how these actions can help to save water. A part. My mother washes vegetables with water. मेरी mom जो हैं वो vegetables को wash करती हैं water से. Then she uses this water to the plants. और फिर वो उसी water का use करते हैं, plants में डाल देती हैं उस water को. इससे water को save किया जा सकता है या नहीं किया जा सकता है? Yes. This method of reusing water can save more water. Clear? इस water से बहुत सारा water जो है वो save हो सकता है. Next question is B. Anjali waters her garden only when needed. Yes. In this method, we can also save more water. क्योंकि अगर हम पूरा दिन water देंगे plants में तो water जो है वो waste होगा. So, we should only watering the plants only when needed. So, you have to complete this worksheet. Now, students, you have to complete practice question number 5. List 3 ways to save water. And practice question number 6, why do we need to save water? Because we have only limited amount of water that we can use and drink. So we need to save water. So you have to complete these 2 practice questions. Thank you everyone for watching this video.